The most surprising thing about bioluminescence as I've started studying it is just how widespread it is across the tree of life. Most people may remember fireflies from their youth or have seen images of the dinoflagellates that light up in some tropical waters. You find it in sea cucumbers, starfishes, bacteria, all the way up to vertebrates, fishes.
What I find most fascinating about this exhibit on bioluminescence is that as you walk through the exhibit, you get a personal experience with each kind of bioluminescent organism. And so it's a smorgasbord of kinds of signals and signaling systems.
I'm most excited about how accurate we're making all the models people will see in the exhibit, right down to the emission of the wavelength one would see out in nature in a live animal. But we also show the organism blown up much larger than life to show in really intricate detail what the actual organism producing the light looks like so people can see that firsthand.
I'm excited about the coral wall that we shot in Cayman Islands. It is one of the places on the planet teeming with animals that you barely even see with the naked eye. And what we did in this project with Jim Hellman, an underwater photographer, we shot hundreds of little photos very close up and then stitched them together. This is probably one of the closest experiences you can get to actually scuba diving on a coral wall, as magnificent as the Bloody Bay Wall.